campaign, which is our fundamental right. I have approached the Election Commission of Pakistan, but no action has been taken. And you see here, there was a worker convention. You see the police. We are not allowed to enter in the premises. So it is, on the face of it, illegal, unlawful, violation of the fundamental rights, violation of the basic democratic norms, violation of the constitution, violation of the code of conduct. So we condemned all these actions taken by the administration, by the police, as well as by the Election Commission of Pakistan.